Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Login Helps. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add music on your Facebook Messenger story. Keep watching the video till the end without skipping and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. Now let's begin. Adding music to Facebook story isn't available for everyone at this time, but if you want to add music to your Facebook story, tap open your Facebook application and first, log into your account if necessary. Now, go and tap on the Create Story Plus button and tap on the camera icon at the bottom right. Note that music can't be added to text stories, so you need to go ahead and take a video first. Go and select the Video tab from the bottom of the screen. Take a video that you'd like to upload and add music to. Once you record your video, go and tap on the sound option at the upper right. Now, you can mute the original sound by simply dragging the slider and tap on Browse right next to Add Music. Once you tap on Browse, you'll be able to browse through the list of the music that you can add on your Facebook Messenger. Simply select the music and you're good to go. That is how you can add music on your Facebook story quick and easy. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll soon be back with more tutorial episodes. Goodbye till then.